from a culinary standpoint, I guess, what would be your expectations? I know that we just spoke about how people who have worked for him, Chele, Julieta, they've been to Manila. So do you have any expectations from stories that they've told you, or what are you looking forward to when you go there?
¿Cuáles son tus expectativas, ¿no? Cuando vayas a Manila? Porque saben acerca del Chele, de Julieta, ¿no? Acerca de lo que ellos también han podido contar, ¿no? Pero ¿cuáles son tus expectativas? ¿Qué es lo que vas a buscar cuando vayas?
Bueno, básicamente hay dos cosas que a mí me son las que más me llaman la atención, ¿no? Las que más me creo que me voy a encontrar y buscando, ¿no? Una, por un lado, es un mundo que desconozco. Al final yo conozco la gastronomía, lo poco que conozco de la gastronomía filipina es lo que me ha ido contando Chele. Chele al final lo que me explica es que hay muchísimas cosas que son desconocidas, todo lo que es el mundo de los fermentos, que hay una cultura culinaria fantástica por descubrir, que seguramente eso para un cocinero es muy extraño. O sea, para un cocinero descubrir eso es muy extraño.
There's something that is looking for, something that Chele's taught him, that there's a very amazing world of fermentation. For a chef, it's very exciting, a world that is something that you never know.
Yes.
What are you looking for? That you don't know what you are going to find in a place that you've never been before. So there's something very exciting when you're going for the first time to a place.
Luego, so, la segunda cosa que me motiva muchísimo, me ilusiona muchísimo.
And there's another thing that is very exciting for him.
Es saber que vamos a participar, que vamos a formar parte, que vamos a estar en un momento que es histórico. Lo vamos a sentir como histórico.
Is to know that we are going to be part of for a very historic moment.
Porque no hay nada más bonito en la vida que estar al principio de una revolución, en las fases iniciales de una revolución.
Because there is nothing more beautiful to be in the beginning of the revolution, and that's the moment in the Philippines.
Absolutely, this is definitely the beginning.
Se han alineado, ¿no? Por un lado, lo que es el gobierno, por otro lado, lo que es la profesión. Claro, cuando tú tienes esa realidad y implicas a la sociedad, bueno, eso es imparable, se convierte en algo imparable, ¿no? Lo hemos visto en otros sitios, lo hemos visto en Perú, lo hemos visto en México, que pase en Asia, que pase en Filipinas, es increíble.
And now we have in line the government, the professional, the profession, and now you have the implication of the society, the people. So that is magic. So we see before in Peru, in Mexico. So that is fantastic. There is nothing that you can stop.
Lo hemos visto en los países nórdicos, ¿no?
We see in the Nordic countries.
Entonces,
so that's
saber, porque lo hemos vivido. En primera vez, justo en cada uno de estos sitios hemos estado.
When that happened, we were there. So we know that there is nothing that is going to stop this revolution.
Claro, es increíble. Porque la energía que va a haber ahí, nosotros, yo sé que va a haber una energía que es la energía que yo necesito.
I know that there is going to be an energy in this country that I need this energy.
Yeah, porque hay una especie de explosión, de ilusión, de deseos, ¿no? De aspiraciones.
Because it's going to be an explosion of passion, of
ideas.
Everything that is very necessary.
No, entonces, eso para mí, participar de eso, es un privilegio.
So, to be part of this is a dream. It's a
dream. You know, there's this trend right now. For example, I think right now, René Redzepi is in Tokyo. Adria had dinner in Hong Kong. You have at least, I even read something that, I don't know if I'm correct, but Kandaka is also doing something where they're moving.
Yeah.
Is that something Well, what do you think of that trend? Your opinion on having these long-term pop-ups in different countries, and is that something that Ingrid will be doing in the future? And can it be in the Philippines if you do?
Dice que a ver qué te parece lo de los pop-ups, o sea, es algo que, por ejemplo, Ren está en Tokio, Adrián ha hecho uno en Japón, por ejemplo, Joan ha hecho lo de la gira latinoamericana. A ver qué piensas acerca de eso y si Bulgari echaría un pop-up, a ver si Filipinas sería una de sus paradas. Bueno, ¿cuál es tu idea acerca de esto, ¿no? De los pop-ups?
Bueno, yo respeto evidentemente lo que hacen mis colegas, respeto absolutamente. Lo que pasa es que yo tengo espíritu de jesuita.
¿Jesuita?
Sí, yo tengo espíritu jesuita. Entonces, los jesuitas lo que hacían era, montaban universidades o centros, ¿no? Y por ejemplo, para mí, cada universidad o cada centro es alguien que ha pasado por lugares y que llega a un lugar y se desarrolla. Por ejemplo, nosotros ya estamos. De alguna manera ya estamos en Filipinas, está Chele. Para nosotros Chele es mi casa. Y luego además, lo más interesante es que él, con la filosofía Mugaritz, él va a hacer una cosa diferente, va a hacer su propia filosofía. Esto es lo interesante, no colonizar, sino integrar, hacer algo único. Y después, como hacían los jesuitas, que todo el mundo venga a vernos. Esto es lo que hay que hacer, que la gente venga a vernos.
Típico.
No, he said he has the soul of a Jesuit, okay. Which is they're interested to always teach, to go to places and impart knowledge. And like in the Philippines, Shell is already there. He is the sugo. So he will explain what Mugaritz is to the Philippines, except that Shell will also put in his own personal.
Yeah, he has the philosophy. Inject. Yeah, Shell has the philosophy of Mugaritz. But he's making his own cuisine. Yeah? Now, if the Philippines people wants to know what is Mugaritz, they have to come to Mugaritz, yeah? So he respects what the old college make, to make pop-ups around the world. That's nice, that's perfect. But we have a lot of people, a lot of or ambassadors like Chele, like Rafa,
right?
Yeah, like Rafael Costa da Silva in Brazil, like Danny Handel in Australia, like Matt Inatera in New York, like a lot of guys
Chile,
around
todo,
Rodolfo Guzmán in Chile, like a lot
Lima.
Of Lima in Tokyo, all around the world. We have a lot of guys that they learn in Mugaritz. They are all family and they have the philosophy of Mugaritz, but they make their own cuisine. So for us it's enough. Yeah?
3 days is nice, but what does it take for the Philippines to really take that culinary revolution forward, you know, based on the learning from the Nordic cuisine? What are the key elements to make it successful?
Lo que básicamente está preguntando es qué necesita las Filipinas para que haya una revolución culinaria como hubo en Escandinavia, lo que hemos hablado antes.
Tres cosas.
Three things. You need three things.
Tres, cuatro cosas.
Three, four things.
Una.
First.
Chefs o personas que quieran hacer la revolución.
Chefs or people that want makes the revolution.
Y eso es, lo está, eso hay.
And that you have it here.
Okay. Okay. Porque eso va a generar mucha competitividad.
Because that's going to generate a lot of competitiveness.
Y mete a todos en el en
and
la rueda de la competitividad.
And makes all of them, you know, working to make it.
Okay. Dos. In the prensa way. Que lo comunique.
Press that communicate these changes.
Tercero,
three.
La sociedad se lo crea.
The society has to believe in it, in this change.
Okay. Y esto, para esto hace falta.
How does that happen? Yeah.
You need time.
Okay.
So it's, if the press is talking about it, the people will believe it, and it will take time.
Esto ha pasado en el País Vasco.
And that happens in País Vasco.
Ha pasado en Perú.
It happens in Peru.
Y ha pasado en los países nórdicos.
And it happened in Scandinavia.
En el País Vasco se tardaron 25 años.
In País Vasco took them 25 years.
En 10 años ha sido suficiente para que ocurra en los países nórdicos.
And with 10 years in the Scandinavian countries happened.
Okay.
¿Qué pasa cuando la sociedad? Mira, el País Vasco pasa una cosa increíble.
In the País Vasco there's something really important. Incredible.
La gente presume de los restaurantes.
The people are very proud of the restaurants.
Saben que son muy buenos.
They know they are very good.
Pero no van.
But they don't go.
Y no importa que no vayan.
It doesn't matter if they go.
Importa, no porque o no pueden.
Because maybe they cannot.
O no quieren.
Or maybe they don't want to.
Pero ya estás dentro de su paisaje emocional
But
y cultural.
But you are under the cultural. You know the people have in the cultural mind.
Yes.
They have my restaurants are very good. The restaurants in the País Vasco are on the society mind.
Yeah.
Maybe they don't go, but they are in the mind of the people.
Entonces, eso cuando alguien llega,
when someone comes to País Vasco, a tourist from País Vasco,
turistas,
yeah, media,
gente del mundo de la empresa,
business people,
se llevarán las ideas que sean del País Vasco.
Maybe they have different ideas from the País Vasco.
Gracias a la gente.
But thanks to the people.
Una cosa que se llevan seguro.
Something they will always remember.
Es la idea de que en el País Vasco se come muy bien.
Is the idea that you can eat very, very well in the País Vasco. Because the society talk about it.
So the society.
Yeah. Te lo dice el taxista, te lo dicen en el bar,
yeah,
te lo dice la gente de la
the
calle.
The barman, the taxi driver, everyone will tell you, oh, here, the food is so good. Maybe
claro,
though they didn't try it, but it's on the top of mind.
Y eso, le confío es eso. Tiene que ser bueno.
It has to be very good cuisine.
Hay que comunicarlo muy bien a la sociedad.
The press has to tell it very well to the society.
Tiene que calar en la sociedad.
The society has to have it on top of mind.
Y la sociedad hace embajador.
And the society will be the ambassador of the good cuisine.
The culture, okay.
Yeah.
Tienes un país entero diciendo nuestra cocina es muy buena.
So you have a full country saying our cuisine is very good.
Esa es la revolución.
That's the revolution.
Do you have any, if you have questions?
Wait, estoy aquí. Te traigo un poquito de comida.
That's interesting.
That's
yeah.
So I think you guys, the media, has a lot of to do with that.
Yeah,
yeah. I'm writing a piece for CNN.com.
Está escribiendo ahora mismo para CNN.com.
I'm going to choose and only ask one of the key people to write about.
Y te vas a escoger a ti como una de las personas más importantes sobre las que escribir.
And so I just like one line of why this is important to him personally. What does he learn here?
Oh, what did he learn here?
Yeah, what
meaning
here?
Manila or meaning Madrid Fusion?
In Manila and Madrid Fusion together, if that's okay.
One line?
Yeah, exactly.
You're asking him for one line?
Yeah, oh, no, no, no.
A
frase.
No, no.
Sobre qué has aprendido en Manila y Manila Fusion. Y le digo, ¿le estás pidiendo solo una frase a Antoni?
I don't have much space for each photo.
Entonces, como que no tiene mucho espacio, le puedes hacer una especie, un resumen de qué has aprendido en Manila y en Manila Fusion, que es lo más importante.
Una frase.
Mira. Cuando, como estrategia,
as an strategy,
cuando el gobierno,
when the government,
lo que es el sector profesional,
the professionals,
y los periodistas,
and the media,
cuando,
and the journalists,
una parte importante de la sociedad,
an important sector,
lo tiene claro,
knows what to do,
esa energía es imparable,
that energy you cannot stop it.
Entonces, Filipinas.
So the Philippines.
Es Asia, ¿no? Asia.
Asia.
Las cocinas más importantes de Asia.
The more important cuisines in Asia.
Ajá. En el mundo, ¿eh? O sea, la gente del mundo va a pensar, ah, Japón.
Maybe people will think Japan, China.
Ah, muy buena la cocina vietnamita.
Vietnam.
Yeah.
No, vale. Filipinas no está nunca.
Filipinas was not.
Filipinas there. Va a estar en el mapa ya.
Filipinas going to be in that map now and then.
Va a estar en el mapa. Y es porque esto es imparable ya.
Because this is not you cannot stop this. The machine is already working, the wheel is already moving, so it's going to happen.
No, 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 y esto no se va a ver ahora. Se va a ver
en see it right now.
5, 10 años.
In 5 years, Philippines is going to be there.
Sure.
Y se va a ver en la sociedad.
And you're going to see it in the society.
Se va a ver en el turismo.
In the tourism.
Se va a notar. Y claro, como todo eso es cadena, se va a notar también.
It's a chain, because that's a chain.
Productos y productores.
and the product and the products.
Sure.
Sachet, yes. I'm going to take everything.
And what about the restaurants? Because you don't see Filipino restaurants.
¿Y qué pasa con los restaurantes? Que no hay muchos restaurantes buenos filipinos en el mundo.
Eso ya pasará.
That will happen.
Porque tampoco hay muchos restaurantes españoles buenos en el mundo. Pero en cambio, España, por ejemplo, la gente considera que es una cocina muy importante, ¿no?
So the people think about Spain like a very important in the cuisine.
Pero no hay muchos restaurantes.
But there are not very good restaurants, right. Spanish restaurants all over the world. You have the thinking.
Yeah, you're
you
right,
have the
right.
thinking that in Spain you can eat very well, very good cuisine. But if you go, you don't see many big important restaurants.
Hay una idea importante. Es que en el mundo en general se habla de la internacionalización.
In the world, we talk about internationalization.
A nivel de empresa, ¿no?
Like businesses all over international.
Hay que internacionalizar, hay que internacionalizar.
You have to become international. We are thinking about your business. Imagine you're in Spain, you're thinking I have to be international.
Y en realidad, con el turismo, tú lo que internacionalizas es la idea de que te visiten.
Okay. What you do with the tourism is making the idea that we are very good, so you become international because of the tourists coming and going out saying se quedan los embajadores, ¿no? Un poco de la cocina de tu país.
Lo que quiero decir es, normalmente todas las empresas, todos los sectores de empresas.
Sí, se quiere internacionalizar.
Sí, internacionalizar. Pero aquí internacionalizar es una idea. Y la idea es, somos muy buenos, ven a visitarnos.
Claro.
En vez de yo salir fuera, lo que hay que hacer es que el mundo venga a ti.
They thinking of, you know, my cuisine is so good. Is what we do is like Spain has a very good cuisine. Everyone knows why, because we want the tourism to come to Spain.
Sure.
Yeah. That's the thinking we have down there.
Sure.
Okay.
Porque mi pregunta es, ¿para qué quieres tener restaurantes fuera?
Why do you want to have very good Spanish restaurant outside Spain?
O Philippines.
Or Philippines outside the Philippines?
O me da igual. O japoneses o italianos.
O Japanese outside Japan or Italians
Entonces,
outside Italy.
Ah, para que nuestros productos vayan fuera.
Oh, so because we're going to have a very good Filipino restaurant in wherever the world, so we can have our products outside the Philippines.
No.
No, that would
pero,
be a thinking.
Luego no es verdad.
But that's not the truth.
No.
The truth.
Porque los restaurantes italianos del mundo usan productos locales.
Because, for example, a foreign aid restaurant in the world use local products.
Right.
Yeah. Por ejemplo, hay restaurantes italianos en Estados Unidos.
There are Italian restaurants in the States.
Y usan parmesano hecho en Estados Unidos.
Use some parmesan cheese made in the States.
Sure.
Entonces, no sirve tanto para vender tus productos.
It's not good to have a restaurant aboard for selling your products.
Right.
Entonces, mejor que vengan a visitar.
It's better that they come to your country.
So it's a tourism marketing.
Yeah, one of the things saying, come to my country, if you become a very good cuisine country, you know, with a good gastronomy, instead of taking it aboard, make the people come to the Philippines to try it.
That's why I went to San Sebastian last year.
That's it, because you knew.
I did a piece for CNN on Elena, and you know, but it's true. I mean, it works. And,
sí. Okay. Hay que pensar que en el mundo ya hay más de 1.100 millones de turistas potenciales.
In the world, there are more than 1,100 million tourism people doing tourism.
Yeah.
Y esa gente se va a mover.
So the people are going to be moving around the countries because of tourism.
Lo importante es que vengan.
So important is that they come to the Philippines to visit you, and you have one thing: it's good cuisine.
Okay. Last question for me. You'll be having a dinner here, I guess, for the first time, no? On Sunday. So can you share with us what can we expect with your
la cena que vas a hacer en domingo, que les puedes adelantar un poco que pueden esperar.
Bueno, vamos a hacer una fotografía de lo que es Mugaritz.
They're going to como Mugaritz aquí, ¿no?
Sí, es una fotografía.
They're going to make
de Mugaritz.
The same.
Haremos una fotografía de Mugaritz.
They're going to bring his restaurant Mugaritz here.
Yeah, es una idea.
It's an idea.
Es como un
it's like a picture of Mugaritz is going to come here. I think
es una pequeña parte de Mugaritz.
It's going to be a small piece of Mugaritz,
pero
moving here.
Para que la gente se haga una idea.
So the people knows more about how it is. O sea, que no le quieres contar nada más.
No, lo importante es que vengan a vernos.
The important thing is that you can't see it.
Yeah.
Definitely, no, isn't it?
Yeah. All right. Thank you.
Welcome.
I think I still have a lot of questions, but there's another people who are in line.
He's only giving interviews today.
Yeah.
Okay.
Only today. So if you need to talk to him, we still have your time over there.
Sure.
schedule it and we can come again. Okay. But only for today. Okay. Tomorrow on Sunday.
Trabajo.
Trabajo.
Vale.
Okay?
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Yeah. No, thank,
really
you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
No, no, pleasure.
Pleasure.
No, cualquier cosa, si necesitan cualquier cosa.
I'm gonna give you the email. The email address.
Yeah,
yeah.
Thank you.
Y les tenemos fotografías, imágenes, lo que quieran.
Anything you want in the email, you can ask for them and they will send it to you.
Sure, sure. Yeah. Yeah.
Do you want me to write it down?
Yeah, that would be great.
Es Susana, ¿no?
Susana.
Is Susana at
Susana, S-U-S-A-N-A.
Yeah, as Susana at Mugaritz and with a set.
Mugaritz. Yeah.
Dot com.
Okay. Now, can you just for the video, because I run one of the top food and travel blogs here, so I'll be publishing this video. So, if you had a chance to talk to the Filipino people,
que a ver, just a short message. Va a utilizar lo que está grabando para que hables a la gente de Filipinas. Que si les puedes decir algo a la gente de Filipinas que va a ver este vídeo en el blog.
¿A los filipinos o a la gente de fuera?
No, a los filipinos. To the Philippines,
to the Filipinos,
yeah. Sus seguidores filipinos.
Maybe just to make sure to keep this spirit moving forward.
Para que les digas así como, oye, hay que seguir con este espíritu culinario.
Sí. Mira, la gente piensa,
people thinks,
que su opinión o sus acciones,
that her opinion or her actions, no, 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 his actions are not important.
Porque siempre hay como poderes o circunstancias que están por encima.
Because there's always like powers or things above.
Y que te anulan.
That makes this gone.
Pero esto no es verdad.
But this is not true.
Aquí lo importante es entender.
The important thing is to understand.
Que cuando mucha gente.
When a lot of people.
Hace algo en una dirección.
Make something in the same direction.
El mundo cambia.
The world can change.
Si la gente realmente piensa.
If the people really think
y desea,
and deserve
que la cocina filipina, filipinas,
the Philippine cuisine and the Philippines
sea realmente importante y trascendente en el mundo,
become really important in the world,
lo que tienen que hacer es primero creérselo.
What you have to do first, believe in it.
Y si no van a trabajar a favor de ello,
and if they are not going to work forward this idea,
desde luego no ponerle trabas a los que quieran hacerlo.
Please don't stop the ones thinking about and doing it. Okay.
All right. Muchas gracias. Thank you.
Say salamapu. Salamapu.
Salamapu.
All right. Nice.
Awesome.